grade 40.
Come on, parents, put your hands together for a young achiever.
Second prize goes to Ananya Pokhare of 4th A Waterhouse. And the third prize goes to Gia Manlik of 4th B Thurau. Rajeshwari ma'am to go away the medals for the next event also. The next event, boys, grade 4th, 80 meters flat race. And the first position is taken up by Praveet Barot of 4th C Waterhouse. Second prize goes to Yash Shetty Airhouse 40. And the third prize goes to Akshit Kiran 40 Airhouse. Congratulations, children. Keep it up, children. Thank you, Rajeshwari ma'am. Mrs. Arvinda Chabra, another PTA member, to give away the prizes, the medals for grade 5th and 6th, 100 meters flat race, girls. And the first position is taken up by Bhumi Nair of Firehouse, grade 6th A. Second position taken up by Sanya Pandit of 5th B. Waterhouse. And the third position by Swarangi Garge of Firehouse 6B.
Congratulations to all the winners. Keep up the good work.
The next event, 100 meters flat race for boys, grade 5th and 6th. First position taken up by Akan Sajid of Earthhouse 5th E. Second position by Aditya Shah of Waterhouse 6D. And the third position by Siddhant Thakur of Waterhouse 5th E. Thank you.